What's up guys, how are you doing? Today I am going to show you an awesome idea. When there is a power outage or the electricity went out for too long, what would you do? You'll sit without internet, without phone, without TV, without the lights. So there is a solution to that. There is a way to power your stuff at home using a 7-amp battery. A 7-amp battery. 12 volt, of course. And for that, I thought of an idea. I have this power inverter here that you use in a car. You plug it to your cigarette lighter or directly into your 12 volt battery here, and it generates AC output, so you can use it to power yourself at home. Generates 220 volt AC. But you cannot mess with AC voltage, so do be careful. So now let's connect the wires to it. Connected the wires, positive and negative, plus and minus. The red should be on the plus and the should be here on the plus, and the black wire should be on the minus. So now let's connect it to the battery. Now I want to power some things. For example, the TV, the DVD, the light, the phone, the internet, and some things like that. So for that, I have this action. So I have this that you use it, you plug it into the wall, and there is many plugs, you can turn it on and off, there's a switch, so let's connect it to the inverter. But when you're connecting it, make sure that you don't, that the inverter is not powered, then power it, here we go, it's on. Now, I'm going to take the light. Now the TV and the DVD. But maybe you have many plugs and they don't all fit and it's not enough. So there's an idea. Instead, you can use one of these actually. You plug it and there is 3 plugs. So you can plug your TV and your DVD. Inside, and then plugging it into this. And as you can see, it doesn't take that much space. And now let's put the phone. Now let's turn on. Here we go. It's working. It is working very well. So I've connected everything inside and it is working very well. Now let's turn on the TV. Here we go. I'm going to turn on the TV and the DVD. Here we go. It's working, and even the lights. So 7.2 amp hour is very good. You should have one of these batteries, and the inverter because it is very useful actually. Here we go, it's working. The DVD, the TV, the light, the phone, and you can also plug your internet in. The lamp is taking very much power from the battery because it's not LED. So in fact, I can use LED light. I have two LEDs and I'm going to connect. Inverter. And if you like that video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and click that bell next to subscribe button. And this bell is the notification bell, so you click it so you do not miss any of my videos. So yeah, and I'll see you next.